Go to skype.com, then click on downloads, then select desktop, then click on this link, get Skype for Linux dub. Save this file. Download has completed. Let me go to the downloads folder. So this is the file which I downloaded. Open terminal. Then go to downloads folder. Then run this command, sudo dpkg-i, then the file name, skype4linux-64.dub. Enter. We can see it's unpacking. Okay, so you will see this error, but don't worry, we need to execute one more command, sudo apt install minus -f, type y and press enter. So you can see it's setting up Skype. Okay, installation has completed. Now let me open Skype. In this search box, type Skype, then click on this icon. Okay. Click on this icon, let's go. Click on sign in. Here we need to enter email, phone number or Skype ID. So this way we can install Skype in Ubuntu. So please subscribe my channel if you like this video.